My boy, Lee. I bet you're still now.